Hi Altrincham, how's your weekend? Today, as you can see, we're at Finchley Station. We're here doing a bit of investigative journalism. We're looking into the Metrolink Minute. Now, if you've never seen or heard about the Metrolink Minute, it's probably best described as an unspecified amount of time. And we're here today to check it out. So let's get down onto the platform and see what we can find out. So let's experiment with this Metrolink Minute and see how long it actually lasts for. There's a tram coming in the other side, but that's no good for us. So let's wait and see. So, yeah, the Metrolink Minute. Let's go and have a look. So that was the Metrolink Minute. As I said, it's an unspecified amount of time. 2 hours. I make that about 13 minutes. 9 Metrolink minutes equates to about 13 of our minutes. So there you go, Altrincham. Scientifically proven, the Metrolink Minute, 13 minutes. Go figure. See you next time.